must be a better way to burp your new board. Try this instead. Seat baby on your leg, then bounce or wiggle your leg to coax out baby's gas. Even if you don't hear a burp, it's worth burping baby after every feed for baby's comfort.